Yeah, even though BS is his boss. Yep. So, yeah. You did better than yesterday. Yeah, this boss so far, Hussein, is very simple. You see four orbs when we tried to go through this portal. They're called the Conduit. They fly off into four parts of two walls, two on each side. You have three blocks that you have to smash to get to them. You then have to smash their armor that's holding them in place, and then you have to pull each one out with a magnet. Now, there's two higher up than the normal sort of level here, and all the time you're getting picked off by them sniping at you. You have 10 lives, or 10 parts of a life. I have 6 more jars that only fill up only partial of that, like that a lot. So far, I have not managed to even make a dent on the health of this thing. Because the problem is, I do one of them, they get faster. Their aim gets faster. As I will demonstrate. Well, I will demonstrate once the thing behaves itself. See what I mean? See what I mean? Since you move one, that's why I'm trying to get one on top of one on top of the other. Pull one side down, pull the other side down, they both go at the same time. So then I don't have to deal with the speed. However, it is so grossly unfair to even get to that point that I've spent 39 minutes so far. And the only reason I got that one down was because I was showing you the speed it decides to go up on. Boss sucks balls, man. It's not even fun. Nope, this is not the final boss of the game. we've still got the other area where Ardour is in before the final boss of the game can come. If they tweaked it so it was only two, that would be better. That would make this a challenging but fair fight. Elden Ring, yeah. I'm gonna go back on that in a bit and fight two more sentinels with Geo. And even that, that's a lot more fun than this fun. The one before was the best I had. If I'd have landed on that bit, I would have had a chance. Rather than the fucking electric. This is up the bollocks. Anyway, what you guys got up to for the weekend, eh? More Elden Ring for you, nice, very nice indeed. And it would shoot right up where I was gliding, because of course it would, even though I wasn't there. Thank you. Oh, went fell apart because I hit the bottom of that fucking one, didn't I? I want to complete this game. I do want to complete this game. Get very definition of insanity, isn't it? Wasn't even hitting the block I needed it to. So that was wasting bullets, wasting time, wasting energy. I didn't move over enough. I did okay there, just needed to get a decent footing. Thank you. Momentum. Fucking had it again there. And if you notice, it was millimeters away from dropping that other bit. Again, because I couldn't pull that feather along out and had the chance, it wouldn't do it. It throws you off. And again, a millimeter off. Millimeter, couldn't do it. Millimeter lost. Life lost. Game over. And again, just wouldn't move fucking over enough so I could go and get the other ones. Absolute. Thank you. Fucking done it.
Top notch.
Thank you, Michael. Thank you, Pixel. Good lord. This thing has a stay of execution until we complete it now. Thank you for the bits, dude.
To have money.
Holy shit, dude. Thank you very much, dude. It's very kind of you. Well, thank you very, very much, mate.
Oh, a little bit of the bubbly.
Good lord, that was just, yeah.
Am I right, lads?
You are right. I'm sure there's a map down here somewhere. There's the map, right, okay. And Red Axe now, yeah. Let's take a few moments then. So here's the map. This is Ardor's domain. This is what we have to go through now, between now and the boss. Good lord, that was just... That was a lot harder than it needed to be, put it that way. Here. See if we can go across first, though. Good lord, that was. Oh. That was harder than it needed to be, put it that way.
Thank you.
think taking my time a bit more slowly through this part. Shorter the fucking day. Take the money. Do I really care what's over there? Should I care what's over there, whatever else and stuff over there? Oh. Don't know what that was. Well, apparently nothing I really needed to worry about. Unless I needed it for over here. Okay, so how the hell am I supposed to get there? I may have to try and go back up this way. So I can't go up this way. So if I want to go up, it's up here. There's a bit up there. Unless I have to come down this way now. You know, there's only one way for it, so I can't do it this way. Well, we are making progress, eh? So I have to get four of those to unlock the door. Health up a little bit. Well, I hope this has been an entertaining one for you guys tonight. Even if it's not been the most classic of entertaining ones I've done. Every Sunday, Aragami. And maybe after the Grand Prix, maybe Portimao with James and myself. Somehow I've got to get up there. That's how you get up there, good. Sorry, I've gone quiet again, haven't I? I was a full concentration. I do apologise. Good lord, this. Right, so we know what's that way. One more try, but next time we'll die, I'll call it there, because I think we've had a good stream tonight, even with the bad boss. Indeed, Michael, that's the good thing, isn't it, really? we know what we got to do here as well, so... way over there as well. We have made a lot of progress tonight so far after that boss. That was annoying. But there we go. I think we'll call it there. We've had an hour and a half tonight. We've made progress. We just need to get through now. This last area, one more boss, and then we can finally say goodbye to Cathedral. Good Lord. We'll make progress through this next Thursday. Hopefully we can get the other four pieces of this. The other four pieces to this for the big final boss. But anyway, thank you very much for being here tonight. I know it's been a weird one. But I thank you very, very much for being here. I will see you tomorrow for the podcast 2:15. Because of the time difference from the US going forward and our last weekend. Thank you for the bits, Michael Pixel. Thank you for your company. Thank you very much for your company. If Pixel is on in about an hour, go watch Pixel. He's a wonderful streamer. Otherwise, take care. Have yourselves a wonderful weekend. If I don't see you tomorrow for the podcast. Then we've got Aragami on Sunday. That's fun. Long, but fun. Anyway, you take care. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.